Yeah, I don't know if this is how a Jeep is supposed to work, but for some reason it seems to be fighting with itself pretty hard here. Come on, figure out a way to go. Got one going frontward, one going backwards. What the hell?